Hi, good evening. You're making those eyelashes. Our base this evening for the eyelash is the 61. Then I take the 301 and splice the 301 and cut it. Then to cover them, we use a wispy. Wispies are my favorite. Oh, yes, and I am selling the lashes. So if you'd like to order some, it's two for $25. Dos para $25. Y el costo de envío. Yes, the cost of delivery. Shipping. So how is everybody this evening? Huh? And I did see you, Integration. Hello, hello. I'll be right back, everybody. Hi again. Had to step aside for a wipey. I'm making lashes. You're okay? I'm okay. That's good. You're hungover. Who's hungover? Making lashes. Aren't they pretty? They're going to be so pretty on somebody's eyes. Yes, they are. Chanel, if you're watching, Chanel out there in Las Vegas, Chanel from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 1, you can order from me. Yeah, because Chanel, she sent me a message 3 months ago asking about my lashes. And I was like, girl, I don't got any in stock right now. I have to make some. Here I am making them. I'm so glad that y'all could join me this evening. I was asked out to dinner. But I said no. Where dinner? Oh, I was asked to go to the Groove here in Rockport, Texas. Hurricane Harvey survivors. Uh-oh. diseño. Ooh, magnifique, très chic. Oh, they're very chic. These designer eyelashes. Tonight I'm also going to be making some very special ones, eyelashes, using a different lash, a 302, and I'm going to be making them especially for one of my dear friends. Just here making lashes. I just thought it'd be cool to tune in and say hi to everybody. Let y'all know what I've been up to. And this will play for another 24 hours. Thank you for tuning in, first of all. I do appreciate it. My mom's babies. It's her little dog, Frida. You need to go outside? So I might have to say goodnight to y'all because I'm going to have to take Frida outside. Seems like she's going to have to go to the restroom. And I just don't want to leave y'all here alone. So I just wanted to tune in and say, hey, I'm making lashes. Here they are.